Prime Minister rushes world's most extreme abortion legislation into law while country distracted with pandemic. They all want to kill them babies, man. New Zealand MPs have introduced the most extreme abortion law in the world after the abortion legislation bill passed its third reading in Parliament. The bill passed by 68 votes to 51, a much narrower margin than at first and second reading. The new law will mean that New Zealand has the most extreme abortion law in the world. This includes abortion will now be available on demand for any reason up to birth. Sex selective abortion will be legalized. Wow. Means, oh, I'm having a boy? Nope. No thanks. Cut that out. No. No, thank you. We're holding out for a girl. The current 20-week limit for disability selective abortion will be scrapped, and abortion will be available up to birth for disabilities, including cleft lip, club foot, and Down syndrome. That is the worst. That's Hitler-style stuff, killing the children with Down syndrome. So we can't use them in our new society. Let's get rid of them. Wait, you're saying my child's gonna have disabilities? No thanks. Nope. No thanks. That's so wicked, man, isn't it? It's so wicked. There will be no requirement that a doctor must be involved with providing an abortion. I don't know what that means. The doctor's not here today, but we have Cynthia, the secretary. There'll be no legal requirement that babies born alive after a failed abortion are given medical support. There'll be no legal requirement that pain relief be given to babies being aborted between 20 weeks and birth. And there'll be no legal restrictions on controversial methods of abortion, such as intact dilation and extraction abortions, also known as partial birth. Okay. Well, New Zealand, what are you thinking out there?